The Berber people were traditionally Christians before the Islamic people came and took over the whole region. This whole area was built by the Berber Christians as a fort, a stronghold, to protect them. And underneath all of these buildings there are many tunnels as well that they used. Obviously, in the long run, they actually lost and were overrun. Just gonna head over the hill here to a place called Matmata.